So we're going to pick up this order that my friend here placed online. It was 50 off, and we have to go find the bus, bus 330, and there's still quite a lot to go there to reach that place where the bus stop. And then we have to reach a really nasty mall that closes at 9 p.m. whereas most other malls close at 10 p.m. Yeah. How do you label that mall?
Delayed.
You heard her. Delayed. That means quite uncool. That's a restaurant over there. And that's probably some workshop for cars. I'm not sure exactly. Since we're not driving, we don't have a driver's license. And this is a tram stop. The tram 23 and 27 stop here. So exciting, she said, in a very ironic voice. Well, guess what? For me, it is. I'm probably not supposed to record here, but I don't give a crap. Do you see there? Those are some trams. They're resting. This kind of places fascinate me for some very weird reason. They modernized the place now, but I think it looked more old, or this is jam. It wasn't going to get some rest. Someone has a garden here. Tomatoes. Common in Romania to jaywalk if there's no car coming. So we finally made it here. Now we're passing across. It's about an hour later since the first video, and the sun is blinding us. The mayor here made something really nice in the middle of the street to expand the greenery. Should we get some tickets? One more ticket? One person? We're going to charge the card with one more trip. So we'll have two trips. This is the card. That's another bus stop. Just one. There's a church over there. This is a terrace. We found at the nasty mall. And don't even believe it, but their servers crashed, and they said that they'll be like probably done in 45 minutes or so, and if they're not done, we have to come back tomorrow. Like, what joke is this? This is the neighborhood. All this greenery here, it's a really nasty park where my friend had some really bad experiences. That's the mall we've been at, so-called mall, shopping center, wherever. There are only a handful of jewelry shops, a handful of clothes shops, and I haven't seen more than two makeup stores, none brands that I ever heard of or that you would have heard of, and we didn't solve anything. Like, the server crashed 2 hours ago, right when we got here, and we waited in line for half an hour. They told us that the server is down, that they can't do anything, and that they hope they'd be done in 45 minutes. And when we went back, it worked for maybe two people, and then it crashed again, and we still waited because we hope that it will be done, but no dice. And now at closing time, they kicked us out because we weren't the only ones. There were many other people that had orders that they want to buy shit stuff, and we've been kicked out. And those who had orders were told to leave their order number at the front desk, and tomorrow we'll see what's gonna happen. This is unbelievable. I don't think I've ever heard or seen such bad customer service. I do not recommend. The store is called Emag. This is a showroom that they have here in this location. I do not recommend. You wanna buy something, order it, have it delivered, or go in any other store, anything like that, it's gonna be bad. So this is now evening, street level. That's a clinic. That's another tram. We are also waiting for a tram to take us home. It will probably come in 20 minutes to half an hour. We'll see.